Top of the morning, welcome back to GTA 5. And today, I gotta shout out somebody that just a new subscriber, my friend Braxton. So, you go check his channel out, give him some love. He's got 4 rapping videos. I'll tell him to make more videos. He's like a video game expert, and you guys like video games. So, let's get right into it, okay? So, we want to do what we're doing at this episode is we're going to steal a military jet. Then, after we steal that military jet, we're going to show you how to get in the prison. So, and steal prison bus. We're going to steal a jet first. So, you guys ready? Get ready to rumble. So, first what you want to do is you're going to want to go right. Say right here. Let's get there. Pretty sure this is one of the fastest bikes in the game for me. Even though it's one of the cheapest, but still. Go. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna kill you. I'm gonna use not cheats for this, the jet, but for the other one, because I don't need cheats for the jet. I'm like one of those World War II plane fighters people. I know how to fly. You people just out there, you guys are like noobs flying a jet. This right here, this is my video game reality. Take a shortcut. Get out of my way. Wanna go? I'm pretty sure there's something under this bridge. Pretty sure there's some old tires. I thought there's some old tires under there. Maybe I don't know. Yeah, there's Molotovs in the country. There's a Molotovs under one bridge in the country. It's near the military base. Pretty sure it's under this one. We're already at the military base. It's only been 3 minutes, 11 seconds, 13 seconds now. But you get what I mean. This is one of my best bikes. I'm just gonna ditch it because I can buy another one because Michael's rich right now. So, and I finished game. So, pretty sure people that play GTA, I'm pretty sure they know what I'm talking about. Ooh, crap. Big truck. What I want to do is get one of those big trucks and make a camouflage. And go hunting with it out in the woods. That's another video. But my other call and my I got me 3 new Call of Duties. And so it's what I'm gonna release out and for my second video today. So stay tuned for that. So I just got home. I done all my homework. So really. Losers! Let's go take these bikers out. Go, huh? I swear, no! Amigo. That's it. Put my foot down. Those bikers are dead. Hear me, bikers? You're dead. Look at Trevor on it. You guys messed up my video. Buttholes. There. Just give me a sec. There, now you can read those. Perfect. Give me your car. Give me the car. The car. I say car. Okay. Let's see. I've been trying to talk to myself while I play video games so I can talk to you guys more so I don't have a lot of silence. I'll meet you guys when I get into the military base. Shoosh. Very, very quiet. Yep, just, you know, being normal. Just gonna, I left my baseball bat in here last night. That's one. Bro, you ugly. You fugly. You ugly. You freaking fugly. Which means you're freaking ugly. Double kill. You really want to take cover behind bars. Serious? Some people are idiots. Okay, let's go jump this. Pretty sure everybody knows how to jump this. I don't know if we're gonna get to the prison thing because of those bikers. Oh god! No, not like this! Not like this! No, not like this. No, no. I promise I'd be good. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Ah! Ah! Die! Crazy semi-Trevor. Hey. I said crazy semi-Trevors. What's that? Yes! Hopefully you don't take them. No, no, no. That's a bad boy. Me, I'm here for my jet. Let's get the freak out of here. Shoot me down, awful? Oh, I guess you are. You can't shoot the world's greatest jet fighter. Okay, let's get out of here. Hey, we're not smoking. We got shot. Oh god. It quit out for a sec. Don't fail me, Betsy! Come on, come on. No. You don't go down. You go up. You stay alive. Stay with me! God. Oh my god. Why don't I just puke out my brains? My organs. Okay. Nope. Do not quit on me. Swear. You quit on me, I'm good to get another one. And then I'm probably gonna shotgun shot down again. But hey, it's worth it. Shut up. No, that's a no-no. I'm so missing. That was on cannon. So I was gonna switch it to cannon. Ah, my nose. Starting to get clogged again. My right side's clogged. Not the other side, though. No, that's it! Don't you dare quit on me! Landing gear down! Okay. Not emergency landing. Ah! And we lost the cops. Okay. Jumbo jet! Oh crap. No. Let's go get this and put it over here. Take my little truck. You be fixed. Say goodbye, plane. Dang it. Missed him. I was gonna hit him, but I didn't. Things that people do these days. Let's see. Let's see what Franklin's got. He's got another in his plane. Oh, in his place. Only by inches. Only by inches. Whoa, 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 whoa. You're not allowed to be out here, mister.
Watch the fuck out, will ya?
You're not allowed to be out here, sir. Sir! Military says that you're not allowed out here. Stop. Don't make me use force, mister. Get out. Hey, no. Hey.
Oh my god. Hey, sure. Don't be a dick. Oh! Fucking cop! Shit. I'll destroy you.
Come here, sir. We gotta run.
Look at all you fucking thugs.
On the ground. I said on the ground. I didn't say roll over. I said on the ground. God. People won't listen. Okay. See if our jets fit. Then I'll show you guys, in another video. Sadly, guys, we're gonna have to end the episode here. It was good trying to get, getting a military jet, and we're gonna use it on another day. And I'll see you. Things that happen to me. I'll see you guys in another video.